Say hi, everyone. Where'd you go? She's eating her biscuit. I found a little dish that fit right down into her pot holder on her clubhouse. Let's see. You want to show us what you got? Show us what your biscuits look like. And there's Tootie Pie. She says, oh, that looks good. Sounds good. Yep, sometimes Tootie Pie eats her biscuits as well. Lillian didn't want her eating the biscuits. She said, no. Now, this is what the biscuits look like. So sometimes when I walk through, I see those laying there, the big ones. And it is a bit confusing, but that's what the biscuits look like. Uh-oh. And Lillian took her dish and threw it all over the place. Thank you, Quentin. Thank you. Thank you. Say thank you. She's holding her baby. Lillian is very gentle and very sweet and very affectionate. She loves hugs and she loves us to play with her and rock her. And she sleeps with me every night. So we say our prayers and go to bed and wake up. And I usually let her sleep a little bit longer because I get up a little bit earlier than her. Yeah.